We project global output growth at 3.1% in 2016 and at 3.4% in 2017, the same as in early July, shortly after the United Kingdom's Brexit vote. Global growth remains weak, even though it shows no noticeable deceleration over the last quarter. The New World Economic Outlook sees a slowdown for the group of advanced economies in 2016 and an offsetting pickup for emerging and developing economies. Taken as a whole, the world economy is moving sideways.